Welcome back to Take a Dip, a series where I show you how to make the best dips in town. For episode 8, we're making the most indulgent Muhammara you ever did see. Muhammara, which means reddened in Arabic, can be found everywhere, but is thought to originate from Syria and Lebanon. And this is how I made mine. Blitz together charred red peppers with toasted walnuts, pomegranate molasses, and some smoky, spicy onions and garlic. Stream in olive oil, add breadcrumbs, and finish with lemon juice. Swirl everything together in a bowl, make it look pretty. And if you like what you see, make sure to follow to take another dip with me.